Another thumbs up to Vista for realizing that many of us are wasting time playing games on our PCs.